gratitude makes sense of our past, bring peace for today and creates a vision for tomorrow. Now, it is time to say big thanks to all the great hearts. The very quality of your life, whether you love it or hate it, is based on how thankful you are towards God. It is one's attitude that determines whether life unfolds into a place of blessedness or wretchedness. Indeed, looking at the same rose bush, some people complain that the roses have thorns, while others rejoice that some thorns come with roses. It all depends on your perspective.
Honorable President of today's program, Most Reverend Elias Gonsalves, Archbishop of Nagpur, respected Chief Guest Sri Anil Deshmukh, Home Minister of Maharashtra, respected BEO, respected Sister Philomena, Provincial of St. Joseph Sisters, our most valued invited guest, dear fathers, brothers, sisters, loving parents, and my dear friends, it's a privilege to propose the vote of thanks on this occasion.
Thanksgiving has wings and goes where it must go. Your prayers knows much more about it than you do. First and foremost, we thank the Lord Almighty who has designed and refreshed our souls with a sweet stream of blessings. His unfailing love gets us march forward towards better tomorrow.
Gratitude can transform common things into thanksgivings, turn routine jobs into joy, and change ordinary opportunities into blessings. I would like to take this opportunity to place on record a hearty thanks to Most Reverend Elias Gonsalves, Archbishop of Nagpur, for presiding over this colorful festivity. Thank you, Bishop Ji. We are greatly encouraged by your gracious presence and immensely benefited by your inspiring address. Thank you, Bishop Ji.
Gratitude is the fairest blossom which springs from the soul that make happy both the giver and the receiver. We express our deep sense of gratitude to our chief guest, Sri Anil Deshmukh Ji, for encouraging us with your words of wisdom. It is indeed your presence that made happy, that made awesome, joyous one for all of us. Thank you, sir.
Thank you is a small word, because under your spiritual guidance, we experience God's love. We acknowledge the well-bred presence of the guest of honor, Reverend Sister Philomena, for being a part of this grand event. Thank you, sister.
Thank you for your kind gesture. Saying it from our heart, you help right through from the start, and now that we have reached the way, we just have heartfelt thanks to say. Heartfelt thanks for the Lijo Thomas, our manager. It's your vision and leadership that has brought everything possible on this campus. We learn a lot for life through your guidance. Thank you, dear father. Sincere gratitude to Sister Vera Fernandez, our principal. Your commitment and love for each one of us has made a great difference in our academic and personal lives. Thank you, sister.
We feel proud and honored to spell out words of thanks and share our gratitude for the dignitaries from our institutions and all our most valued guests for being part of this event. It's been really a great pleasure. Thank you. Dear ladies and gentlemen, an event like this cannot happen overnight. The wheels started rolling weeks ago with planning. We have been fortunate enough to be backed by a team of motivated and dedicated teachers in the completion of tasks. Thank you, dear teachers.
Dear parents, you have a special place in our thoughts. Thank you for all your support and love. You made us find our best. Thank you so much, dear parents. I especially thank our non-teaching staff and all the people who have worked for technical arrangements, stage setting, light and sound arrangements, and photographers. Big thanks to you all. The annual concert of St. Francis de Sales School, Narkhed, brings out the talents and interests of every individual hidden
Thank you. हम तो